Let's hear it one more time for the queen of reggae music, Miss Marcy Griffiths.